are circling overhead. And defending the future of social housing in this city must be the first priority. And I hope we can agree on that. And in that spirit of cooperation, I would like to end by making it clear to Liberal Unionists that even I, Mr. Ware, am willing to let bygones be bygones. I feel no more antipathy towards the Liberal Democrats than I do towards the Whigs, or the Liberal Unionists, or the shattered remnants of any other failed political project.
Ha ha ha.